Not really, not right now. It looks good, actually. Yeah. All right, coming up on the field here. Oh, that looks a lot nicer than it really looks outside. Okay, that's over at Show Center to the right. You got those three balloons, it's the one on the right. There you go. You can go to the far end of the field up at the top. There's that little gaggle that always stands. Yeah, those guys. Fiesta! And up here we have the Fiesta of Silence. I can't even hear the off-air signal. Nice catch, Dave. We can at the moment, yes. Whenever you need to come to us. Well, Melissa and Marissa, things are looking really good. You know, we have very light breezes up here. The first wave here on the north end of the field is just starting to launch, and so we're starting to see, oh, I've got five or six balloons now that are airborne, and it looks like the beginning of a really, really nice mass ascension. Now, earlier when the Dawn Patrol took off, the balloons were drifting off a little bit to the south and east. The Dawn Patrol now As they got up onto higher altitudes, they were able to take some winds that were a little bit further out of the east, and now they've drifted off to the northwest. So it looks like most of the landings today you can expect to be over in the Rio Rancho area, which is really good because there is lots and lots of open space out there. So far, things are looking wonderful up here. Nice smooth air and beautiful clear skies. Back to you guys. All right, look, midfield looks good, yeah. Oh, let's see. He's over in that southern group somewhere. Up at the top of the field somewhere. I think up there and maybe to the left under that red star balloon. Oh, there he is. Okay. Wait for a wipe. Balloon wipe. Okay, yeah, right midfield, a lot of balloons up. I said that. Yeah, we get at least 2 hours of this fun, huh? While is just try to stay over here on the east side of everything so we got the sun behind us when we're shooting. So that's gonna mean I get down here a little ways and I'm gonna reverse and go back the other way, so it will affect the camera. Apparently it affects the IFB too. On the other hand, just breathing appears to affect the IFB. If I can do this just right, keep coming right. You, there it is, there it is. Go back, there you go. And I'll get you over there a little closer too. There's like three more behind him. It, whatever. Copy that, Bob. I'm over over at the river where the north channel drains in at 6.3, covering some splash and dash. And there's another one just to his right, so. Oh, no. Now the IFB kicks in. All right, we'll head back toward town, or toward the park. And Bob, I've reversed and heading back toward the north end of the field here, 6.3. Okay, Darth Vader's up too. As soon as they let us off of this one. Right there in the bottom center of the field. Go up, and a little bit right. That could prove dangerous. Nobody who ever followed Darth Vader came to a good end. Yeah, to the left-ish. One of the best t-shirts I've seen in a long time over at Coronado Mall said, had Darth Vader on it, said, "Come to the dark side. We have cookies." See, now it gets interesting now that the sun's actually hitting the field. If you tilt straight up to the horizon, we got some nice stuff. Although the sun's kind of passing by without like running over the top of any balloons. At 2 minutes sounds like a long time unless you're trying to do something in it. I do have a lot of landings down at the RV park. Looking pretty benign. Yeah, some of the balloons are staying low and going south, and I'm trying to get over there. there's several of them that are about a half mile north of the Alameda Bridge, that's basically where I'm headed at the moment. So there's Alameda right there. So if you go right, that bunch right there. Yeah, so I'll get over there on the river and It actually would have been faster to go around on the north side, but I wanted to do something different. Oh, I need another minute. Yeah, just go to the left. Follow the river left. Yeah, go left. Tilt up a little bit, the yellow one behind him looks good. Okay, hang on, I'm gonna try to bring another balloon into the shot. Okay, let's see where, yeah, that. Planning on it. That's pretty much it, that bunch. He was dropping down pretty quick. I don't know if he overshot, though. Although, if you go back to the, go back one balloon to the left, the blue and white one, he looks pretty close. And I'm getting the shadow of the guy behind him. Yeah, he's, if anybody can do it, this guy, these two guys could. Oh, he's close. That's okay, we'll record this one, I guess. I'll start watching out for balloons above me now. Yeah, I'll worry about where we're going. Boy, they're just not quite, okay, the one to the right's almost on the river. They just can't seem to sneak down. Yeah, you get down close to the water and it looks like he's drifting back. As am I, coming back around. Now the woman did a kind of a mud stick. Well, you know, if the river was a couple of inches higher, that would be a splash and dash. I blame the drought. Okay, upriver, go straight up the river. And come around that guy. Oh, so close. And we have one. And we don't. That was a splash and dash, definitely. Yeah, that's all we got. And if you want to, actually, if you want to widen out and go right, we got a bunch of balloons very close. They're like right over the river. I got 6 or 8 of them. Just to the right, yeah. All right, coming back around. Oh, yeah, burn a little, baby. Balloons in the... Oh, I'm not high enough here. That's a bad angle, so I'm gonna come up around and gain some altitude. Okay, because, yeah, there's the... With the snow in the background. Okay, it's gonna do a flyby with this guy that's like right in front of us there. Yeah. And all blue balloons behind. Unfortunately, we can't hold that one. I got you in sight, Bob, there. I'm coming eastbound over Paseo. There's that little, that three group right above the mountain there. That may... They're off of us. I've got the stagecoach down there in the middle of all those other balloons there. Let me see, right over, you see where the casino is. It's immediately to the right of the casino. All right, and I'm gonna have to maneuver just a little bit here. So, I'll try to, Yeah, I just gotta keep coming around here. Without running into the, any of the balloons that are trying to land. But that's why we get the big bucks, right? Yeah. Man, there is a crowd on the field. Let's see, what are we looking at over there? Yeah, I think we... Yeah. Amazing how that works. Yeah, working on it. Yeah, we lost IFB and we have no off-air either, so I can't hear a thing. That's a good looking area. Even the flying pigs can fly is doing a splash and dash. Right in the center, pink pig there, just to the left of center, right below that blue balloon. Ah, come on. Oh, yeah? Well. Ah. Well, all right, I think your best bet is just tilt up and go a little wide. I'm sorry, I gotta fly sideways here to keep the skid out of the shot. Whew. All right, so if you wanna just go up. actually, you need to come way to the right. Oh, okay. There you go, right in the middle of the field there. Good grief, right in front of everybody, people. Get a room. I think we milked that one. That's about as far as we can go. Well, okay. Insight. Yeah, something in the sky-ish. Yeah. Beautiful. And yes, I had to go there. I'm gonna grab a little altitude. Hey, we've got one landing on the field right to the left of that balloon. Now he's burning to go back out. No, apparently not. Okay, oh boy. Yeah. I have, it says we're connected, but I'm not hearing them at the moment. All right, I gotta come around to the right. I will let you know as soon as I figure it out. It says we're connected, but there's no audio. Why am I not hearing them? Okay, we got them, and Sky 7 now has IFB for the moment. Yeah. That's a big smile in the sky. I'll try to stay in the sky as long as possible. I don't know. Very different distant splash and dash. Go to the right. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry about that. Is that on the FM? Yeah, as long as I stay in the general area that I'm at right now, I seem to be able to hold the IFB. We got about 35 minutes of fuel left here. Okay, I got the Yelp. All these landings are looking really good, so. I'm thinking we may want to go back in, you know, they don't seem to be having any real problems out here. I think we may want to go back into town for all those guys that are landing there. Because this one's almost, these are almost no-brainers. All right, I'm gonna break this one off and go back. Yeah, trying to stay on IFB for 4 hours straight is just turning my brain to tapioca. So I don't know, did the bees ever launch or do they just go ahead and lay back down? Yeah, I'm not seeing anything that looks like a bee up there, so. Nope. From this point on, it's just catching landings, and I don't even know how much you want to record unless we start seeing some trouble. You know, the city bought that plot of land off of Osuna where the Walmart was going to go. Hope that was worth it. Well, the nice thing is, you know, next year and the year after and the year after, it's always going to be available, so. Only what they... I actually saw one balloon earlier on that was landing on whatever the name of the street is that leads out of Balloon Fiesta Park on the south side. He landed right in the middle of that, right next to all the outgoing traffic. All right, I'm looking at probably 20 balloons still airborne. I'll just try to keep a running count on that. Ooh, I got a blue one over here to my spot. Looks like they got it. It was swaying a lot when I first saw it, but it looks like they got that handled. All right, I'm gonna head over toward the... There's kind of a red, white, and blue one off to the right there as you follow the river around. That's like really close to the trees. Of course, you can never get enough splash and dash. I know. If there was one thing, if I could only fix one thing on the aircraft or on the camera, it would be the focus. The rest of it could go hang. All right, you want to tilt straight down along the edge of the river on the left side. Balloon right there. And he is setting it down right there. He's only about 5 feet up. Seems like an odd spot, but... But yeah, again though, the winds are so gentle that you can stick it in a spot like that. And there's not a lot of danger that you're gonna drape it over a tree or anything. Yeah, kind of northeast-ish, yeah. Alright, let's see, from there I've got, if you go right, on the right, the rest of them are down. Wow, right down in the trees too. That's a little more gutsy than I'd figured him for. Gonna put a dent in that thing. Well, he made it all right. That's cool. Maybe about 8 or 10 still airborne over on this side. He doesn't seem to be too anxious to get much lower. Well, I mean, looks a little muddy down. Boom. And a little more. That was easy enough. Yeah, he's coming back out. Well, maybe it was his flashing stick. All right, that red, white, and blue one that we saw land earlier over on the levee, he's got a vehicle.